السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته and Ramadan Mubarak. As we engage ourselves in the recitation of Quran this month, let us make it as melodious as possible. The Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, "Of those who recite Quran with the best voice is one who, when you hear him recite, you think that he fears Allah." Ibn Majah. So let us recite beautifully, so it increases our love and fear for Allah Azza wa Jal. May Allah Azza wa Jal give us tawfiq to recite His words in the best of manner. Barakallahu feekum wa assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.